Darling, you send me. I know you send me.
Have you guys ever been lost on what to post, what to film, what to edit, but you still want to keep content rolling on your channel? Hey guys! So today I'm going to be sharing you guys 28 video ideas that will blow up. These blow up. These are videos that people are constantly searching on YouTube. Let's get started. Okay, so the first one is a realistic night routine. These are constantly searched on YouTube. I personally enjoy watching night routines, morning routines, all those videos, and I like putting realistic at the front of it because people don't like these days to watch a fade in their night routine or morning routine. They want realistic and relatable. Don't edit out things or film things that you want to do. The next one is a realistic school morning routine. Morning routines are also very good and fun to watch to see what other people do in their morning. It's trying on everything in my closet. I have not filmed this video. I want to. Only thing is I am not motivated to do it at all, but they do really good and I love watching them. Next is a school day vlog, or like a day in my life, school day, you know. These are really fun and very entertaining to see what people are like at school and to get to know their friends at school. School can be a very entertaining thing. This is aesthetic audios. So this is a really good video idea for people that are looking for aesthetically pleasing music they want to put behind their videos. This is how to grow your YouTube channel. Advice on how you grew your channel. Organizing my room. Great video to help people with organizing their room and to get different ideas. Pulling an all-nighter, very entertaining, fun to see what people will do when they get so bored at night, stay up all night. Try on haul. These are one of my favorite videos to watch. I love seeing people show what they got from stores and then like showing them trying it on to have an idea on what the piece looks like. Next is driving alone for the first time. Very entertaining, can be very scary. What's on my iPhone? Super good video so people can get to know or find new apps. Original songs. This is a cool idea just to get new music out there. Popular opinions. Just to get your opinions that many people don't agree on out there. Rant about them. College week in my life. You're a college student. Film a week in your life as a college student. I drink a gallon of water for a month. Good idea. How to tell a guy or a girl that girl likes you. Advice for guys or girls that want to know if their crush likes them or whatever. What to do when you're bored. Constantly bored. How to glow up. Give people advice and that want to look better and go up on the scale. Me every day. So going thrifting, a thrift with me. Also like tips on how to find good thrift finds. Skincare routine. This is a good video to help people find new skincare products. Boyfriend tag slash girlfriend tag. You got a boyfriend, you got a girlfriend, do a tag on them. Show your subscribers, your followers, your supporters who you're dating. College decision slash reaction video. This is good if you're going to college. Makeup collection video. People can see how you organize your makeup as well as find new products for them to try. What I got for my birthday video. Love these. Wisdom teeth removal video. Prom get ready with me. Try on swimsuit haul, again, finding new swimsuits, and make sure to link each swimsuit description so it'll be easier to find. I always run into that, people don't like link them in the description and I can't find them, it makes me very sad. Do that. The last one is trying a cleaning juice trend for a day. So hopefully you guys like this video, and this was really short. If you guys want more videos when you guys just watch, so give me a thumbs up. Comment down below anything we do next, subscribe button right here, all my social media is in the description. Make sure to follow the photography account on the screen. If you're in the Michigan area, DM me. Let's do a shoot. Let's get together and take photos. So, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys! Hey guys! So, today I'm going to be filming. I don't even know what to even. Okay. I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys!